Welcome friends, welcome to my channel. In this lecture, we are going to discuss formation. First of all, you just understand what do you mean by formation. Formation means to form something. And in this case, we different types of formations. Like noun formation, verb formation, adjective formation, adverb formation. How do you get these formations? One of the base word is specific, suffix, prefix added. त्या वर्ड मध्ये काहीतरी चेंजेस होतो आणि हा चेंजेस होऊन जो फॉर्म झालेला वर्ड आहे तो वर्ड कुठल्या कॅटेगरी मध्ये जातो तर त्या फॉर एग्जांपल तू जर नाउन कॅटेगरी मध्ये गेला किंवा वर्ब मध्ये गेला किंवा ऍडव्हर्ब मध्ये गेला तर दैट इज कॉल्ड एज इवन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस पर्टिक्युलर वर्ड. नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड फर्स्ट हियर नाउन फॉर्मेशन. एज ऑलरेडी वी आर हैविंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हियर वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड नाउन फॉर्मेशन, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नाउन. सो फर्स्ट we just understand this N-E-S-S, this is the prefix, and you can understand this prefix how we can form the noun. Nounness, the word base word is reach. You can add the prefix S-S, that is richness. The word reach, which is different, you can add the suffix, it form as a noun. Now you can take next word, that is happy, that you can add happy. Ness. This is even again different noun. Then you can take word mint, M-E-N-T. That word mint, this is even again suffix after word. That means after word you can add any letters, that is called as suffix, and before word you can add any letter, that is even prefix. Now this mint you can add after the word, that the word pay. You can add pay mint. This is even noun again. Now next one, which is T-I-O-N. You can take T-I-O-N. After this word, you can add this particular prefix, sorry, suffix to direct. Now take the word direct. T-I-R-E-C-T, direct and direction. Direction, this is your noun. Now next one, A-T-I-O-N. You can take A-T-I-O-N. That is the word. You can add this word, this particular suffix after add, that is add, addition, that is add, or you can take next word, that is direct, direction, add, sorry, invite. You can take the word here for invite, invite, invitation, I-N-V-I-T-A-T-I-O-N, invitation. You can take, you can form this noun that way. Invitation. Now next one, that is I-O-N. Okay, so I-T-I-O-N, you can take I-T-I-O-N. We have n number of suffixes, around 16 suffixes you can add after the word and you can form the noun. Then you can take I-T-I-O-N. Now the word add, addition, T-I-T-I-O-N, that is your noun. Now these are the different types of word. Then you can add S-I-O-N. Then you can add next one, which is T-Y. Okay, then after that you can add next one, which is A-N-C-E, A-N-C-E. Then you can add E-T-Y. Okay, then you can add next one, that is only T-Y. Then you can add C-Y. Now let us take the example of this word. Now you can take E-T-I, that particular word, various, various. Now various, after that you can add variety, V-A-R-I-E-T-Y, variety, that is your noun. Then S-I-O-N, that means you can add after this word confess, or you can add submit, that you can add submission, submission, that is your noun ahead. Now you can add T-Y. Which word you can take and after that you can add T-Y? Let me tell you, counsel, or you can say cruel or sure. Now you can take the word sure, surety. That is your noun. A-N-C-E, then C-Y. At the A-N-C-E, this particular suffix you can add enter, after enter. E-N-T-E-R, A-N-C-E, entrance. Or you can take next word, that is assurance. Then you can take E-N-C-E, So first of all, you just understand CY. Then take the word private, that you can add private, privacy, privacy, A-C-Y. That is your privacy. You can take the word private. Now after that, you can take next suffix. Let me write here some suffixes so you can understand these particular different types of suffixes. So you can create the, or you can form the noun. That next one, which is AL, or you can take ICE. Okay, then next, which is your AL, ICE, then TH, then Y. TH and Y. Now which word we can take, or we can add the AL suffix? That let me tell you, arrive. Word arrive. Arrive, this is your word. Okay, this is your action. This is your verb, but you can add AR, arrival, that is your noun which form here. Then ICE, that which word you can add? ICE prefix, sorry, suffix, service. That means the word serve, S-E-R-V-E-I-C-E, service. That is your noun you can form that way. Then next one, which is here, grow, the word grow. That after that you can add TH, that is your noun growth. And Y, that the word discover, discover, that you can add Y, discovery, this is your noun. Now these are different types of noun formation. Now let us understand formation of adjective. Simply like that, you are adding some after word, that the word after adding some letters, that is called as suffix. Here again you can add some different types of suffix and to form the adjective. Let me tell you how it is. You can add full, then you can add next one, that is less, I-V-E, then O-U-S, I-V-E, then O-U-S, then you can add A-L, then you can add IAL, then you can add IST, then you can add different type of ISH. So let me tell you word related to that. First we finish different words and we'll go ahead. Now IVE, that you can tell ISH, full, that is full, that is foolish. Then you can take IAL, which is finance, financial, you can write finance, that is financial, I-A-L. Okay, A-L, where you can add A-L, which word? That is music, or you can take nature, nature, that is natural, natural, you can add A-L. O-U-S, where you can add O-U-S? Let me tell you, religion, word religion, that is formed as an adjective, religious, religious, that you can add O-U-S. Then I-B-E, where you can add I-B-E, that is protect. The word protect, you can add the I-B-E suffix after that, protect, that is your protective. That means this is formed as a adjective. Now here we are discussing adjective formation. Okay, all these are the different type of adjective you can form to adding some sort of suffixes. Now after that we can discuss here formation of word. Now see, the given some nouns are there or some words are there, you can add prefix, you can add some suffix and to form the word. How it is? Let me tell you. We have some prefixes and suffixes for the formation of word. Now let us understand first prefixes. Okay, before word you can add any letter, that is called as prefixes. Now here is your en or em. Then after that you can add im. Then after that you can add next word, that is b, that is b, then dis, then which one you can add? Ap. Now let me tell you some word related to that, en. Then enlarge, that is your large, which is noun, you can add enlarge, which form as a verb. then you can add bloom, sorry, balm, emblem, embalm, B-L-A-M, embalm, that is your verb. Then you can add im, that is imprison, imprison, you can form the verb like that. Then little word is there, then you can add prefix for little, be little, that is your verb. Then you can add this prefix, that is this, this row, this row. Then ap, that you can add piece, a piece, ap, piece, that is a piece, p-e-a-s-c-e, a piece, that you can add prefixes. Now let us understand suffixes, that means after word you can add some word or some letter and you can form this particular ise. Then you can add next one, that is ify. Then after that you can add different letters like enn, ate, enn, ate. Now these are the word you can add after the word, after the you can, that means basic word. Now popular word, popular, popular rise, this is your noun. Then you can add ify, glory, then the word glory, glorify, you can add glorify. Then glad, in glad, or you can say awaken, 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 en, awake, awake, awaken, awake, awaken, that is your en form. And you can add ate, that you can add facility, then facilitate, facility, facilitate, this is your next word. So these are the word formation, that means these are some different types of prefixes or suffixes you can add to form the word. Now let us understand next one, which you can form or you can shorten the spelling of some letters and then after that you can add or you can create the word. How it is? That the word imagination, that is the word imagination, imagination. So you can that the reduce the spelling, imagine, imagine, that is your word. Now we are discussing here word formation. Imagination, that is your noun. You can form this word from verb imagine, that is your word formation. Now simply shorten the some short of spelling. Now you can say growth or excellent. The word noun growth is there. You can simply change the spelling for grow. That is, you can say grow. This is your verb formation. Now changing the ending. How we can change some ending? Now let me tell you. F javeela proof asa word hai aplyakade tar ya veela proof cha ek ha noun hai tar yacha aplyala verb form karayche tar te apan kasa hoil p-r-o-v-e proof apan ya f cha kay kela v change kela tar asha paddhatine kai changing karun apan word cha formations karto. Now let us understand next one, which is adverb formation. Now here you can form the adverb. We already know about ly. Mostly after some word there is ly suffix and that is called as most probable adverbs are with ly. But some sort of adverbs are there apart from it, that means they don't have a ly form, like now, rather. Then you can tell yesterday, to. These are the different words and that is called as they are the word without ly form. Then after that we have next one, that is do not. That means do not confuse an adverb with perfect, sorry, preposition, and you can say followed by a noun. Kadhi kadhi kasa hota preposition ani adverb he commonly use kelele bagayla milta. किंवा मेनी केसेस मध्ये ऍडजेक्टिव आणि ऍडव्हर्ब दोन्ही एका सेंटेन्स मध्ये यूज केली जातात. बट ऍडजेक्टिव आणि ऍडव्हर्ब मध्ये फरक काय? ऍडजेक्टिव हे नाउन किंवा प्रोनाउनची मोर त्यांना डिस्क्राइब करत असतं आणि ऍडव्हर्ब जे असतं ते ऍक्शनला किंवा वर्बला मोर डिस्क्राइब करत असतं. सो कीप रिमेंबर दॅट दिस इज ऑल फॉर द फॉर्मेशन्स. नाउ यू जस्ट अंडरस्टँड अबाउट व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय फॉर्मेशन. हियर वी डिस्कस नाउन फॉर्मेशन, वर्ब फॉर्मेशन, ऍडजेक्टिव फॉर्मेशन अँड ऍडव्हर्ब फॉर्मेशन. That's all for this lecture. सो प्लीज हे जर लेक्चर आवडलं तर इतरांशी शेअर करा आणि आपल्या चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब करा. धन्यवाद.